Why not try adding a synth lead in a higher register? Perhaps some sound effects or pads. And now you are ready for the most important part of any filthy dubstep banger. The drop.
Extra brutality, try adding a beatdown section.